Hi guys, today I'm going to be doing a review on Scott Pilgrim vs. the World and Lightyear. Here's Scott Pilgrim vs. the World. This came in 2010. It's a 12. Here's the front. Here's the spine. And here's the back here. And it's on for 1 hour and 47 minutes. And the DVD extras are on for 33 minutes. And this 2 DVD extras are on for 3 hours and 48 minutes. And it's a 12. Contains moderate violence, sex references, and bleep strong language. Suits only for persons of 12 years and I'm not used by any parts of their age. Here's the bonus disc, and here's the eco-friendly case. And here's the disc. And the last one is Lightyear. This came in 2022. It's a PG. Here's the front, here's the spine. And here's the back here, and it's on for 101 minutes, and speech tells maltreat, violence, parental guidance, gender view, and some scenes may be unsuitable for young children. Here's the eco-friendly case, and here's a disc. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching my video, and I'll see you in my next video, and goodbye. Peace.